This last example we intentionally included because it gives you some idea of how the language model can help improve the accuracy of the decoder. Some of these words are incorrect, but remember it keeps track of the probability distribution.